All right, y'all. Good morning, afternoon, or evening, whenever you're tuning in. I'm grateful to have you here. And we got one of those dudes that is just always going to live on and is timeless with his music, his stage presence, everything Elvis brought to the table. Rest in peace. My love, condolences go out to the great one and his family. An American Trilogy. It's a 1971 song medley arranged by country composer Mickey Newbury and popularized by Elvis Presley, of course, who included it as a showstopper in his concert routines. The medley uses three 19th century songs, that's what a trilogy is, Dixie, also known as Dixie's Land, the Battle Hymn of the Republic, it's a marching hymn of the Union Army during the American Civil War, and All My Trials, a Bahamian lullaby related to African-American spirituals and widely used by folk music revivalists. So I'm excited to see what's going on. This is from the Aloha from Hawaii concert. I think this is my fourth or fifth reaction from that same concert. So 11th Elvis reaction in total. I'll link the playlist so you can go check out all the ones we've done so far. Nothing but good vibes and love over here, so if you're not with that, probably shouldn't subscribe, like, and hit that notification bell. But if you are, comment below, let me know what your favorite reactions of mine are. Let me know what we got to react to next that I haven't done by Elvis Presley. Outside of that, show my wife some love for all the awesome clothing she makes me, Christian apparel, all sorts of different apparel, horror, everything you need. Go check out chrissyscreations.com. But set that rant over here, y'all are here for the reaction, so let's get it popping. Man, Elvis just stays suited and booted.
I wish I was in the land of cotton. Old times are not forgotten. Look away, look away, look away.
Subtle drums.
Dixieland.
This is one of them Southern United States type of hymns. Afro on point there, miss. I see you. Got everybody united. That's what it's all about.
Early Lord, one frosty morn. Look away, look away.
I'm going to stay focused right here, Elvis. I'm good. Chime effect too. That's good. Look, the Sony headphones can't even handle it right now. The Sony headphones can't even handle it. They done cut me off, so now I'm gonna have to plug in a cord. And I got y'all. Hold on. See, nothing can stop Elvis. See, even if I gotta throw the cord on and we get completely connected, I will always immerse myself in Elvis, and nothing is stopping it. Come on now, glory, glory. It's gonna be alright. God's got us. The Lord's on our side. You know, we're rocking the armor.
Your daddy's bound to die. But all my trials, Lord.
That is wonderful.
Soon.
Is that a flute? Oh, yeah. Mmm. Hold on, let me. Ooh, yeah. Elvis. Drop them off. Come on. It's grown people time. Yes, Lord. Oh my goodness. See, they tried to stop us, but you can't stop greatness of that magnitude right there. Elvis, there will be no other like him, period. Comment below if you agree with me. Let me get an amen, a hallelujah, or whatever you feel in this current moment, which you deem appropriate to describe what I just witnessed. Shout out to my American folks out there. Shout out to everybody around the world fighting the good fight, carrying the armor of the Lord, and loving each other. That's what Jesus died on the cross for our sins. Anybody who hates on that, I don't know what's wrong with you, but I hope you get saved, and I'm here for you regardless. I'm praying for you. And thank you to those people who sacrificed their lives on the line to fight for our freedoms, home of the free because of the brave. I know we're not perfect. We've had our mistakes, slavery, and all sorts of craziness that's going on in the past, but right now, don't hold people accountable for that. Don't hold people nowadays that I didn't hold slaves. My grandparents were slaves. You know what I'm saying? I'm part black. Love your neighbor. Move forward together. Progress. Lift each other up. And that's what Elvis, I truly believe, would want. And shout out to all my people out there just taking care of each other and washing each other's feet how Jesus did. And so we can take care of our friends and our family and keep it pushing. But hey, I don't want to rant at y'all too long. I'm glad you put me onto this. Thank you for those of y'all that requested this one. What's the next one going to be so we can continue to grow this forever grateful or forever great? I don't know what I'm trying to say. English isn't exactly my strong suit all the time. You'd think I wouldn't make videos, but I just enjoy doing this, man. I enjoy experiencing these songs with y'all for the first time. So thank you for taking a little bit of time out of your day. I'm grateful to have you here. Subscribe, like, notification bell. If you're new, if you want to support the channel, join the Patreon fam or become a member. After you subscribe, you can request songs, guaranteed they get done, all that sort of fun stuff. Show my wife some love, chrissyscreations.com. All the clothing you see me wearing, most of it, my wife made it on her store, so you can get something yourself. But outside of that, just keep on being good to each other. I'm praying for you. Rest in peace to Elvis. For right now, Godspeed. I'm gone. If you made it to this point in the video, I appreciate you watching first and foremost. And by now, I'm sure if you've been watching my channel for a while, you've seen my trading video. You see what I do outside of YouTube videos, because you know YouTube doesn't cut the check like that. So I've been trading for the past 6 years, a little bit over 6 years now. So if you're interested in what I do, you want to learn a new skill set, work is hard, or if everything is all good, beautiful, and blessings your way, it's all good. I'm glad for you, but you need to learn a skill set that allows your money to work for you. So check the pinned comment down below. Check out that video, and we can continue to move on forward. If not, man, just keep on watching my videos. Keep on putting good out into the world and trying to get better every single day. I love y'all, man. If you need to get a hold of me, email dgibbyfit@gmail.com. That's the best way to get in contact, whether it's in regards to trading, my YouTube. You just need some help along life. You need a piece of motivation, a swift kick in the butt. I'm here to help, man. So I appreciate y'all. I'm gone.